probably like 7-Eleven, 64 ounces. New shirt. Bow, bow, bow. Check this out, y'all. Check this out. You see what we do? Look what we done. Look what we done did right here. This is what you call fancy. That's right. We got shirts, guys and gals. The interwebs, we're official. We are official. Am I taking down the back? Bring it in a little closer. A little closer. Check that out. Might and Mayhem.
Bachelor, you will bring out.
All right. Shenanigans. Thank you guys for joining. Yours truly. I am Udev, the holder, reign supreme, mastermind.
Oh, yes, that too would help out a bunch.
Can you hear me now? Am I good? All right, sorry about that. It's been a long weekend. Hopefully everybody had a good day of thanking, multiple days of thanks. We're back here in the studio. We're going to go over a few things. Again, I am Blue Dev, working for the Almighty Kids Studios, and we're going to be showcasing a little Might and Mayhem today, like we always do every Monday at 4 o'clock sharp. Give you guys a chance to win some free gems, chance to chit chat with yours truly. Also, we've got Oracle. Are you on the action? Nope, she's not here. Just pretend like she's not here, but she's always really here, closely watching us to make sure that our shenanigans are held at bay. That being said, I will be joined shortly by the holiest of all Toledos, aka Holy Toledo. So we're gonna go over a couple of things. We released version 1.36 last week. Everything was just fantastic until we came across a slight little bug for our iOS members, which we are currently in line to have pushed through from Apple's end as far as getting the patch out there to you guys. So we've done our due diligence as far as fixing that issue with iOS and that bug in particular. It's just a matter of time before Apple gets a hold of us and actually pushes it through. So appreciate you guys being patient with us. Just know that we are working day and night, literally, to try to get you guys the most perfecto Might and Mayhem posible. That being said, again, we've got the actual version 1.36 that did come out, had a whole bunch of fixes, which you can find those patch notes all detailed at kidstudios.com /Might and Mayhem/updates. Check that out. There's a whole list of all the things that we've been trying to fix and correct with Might and Mayhem. And again, for our iOS users, please just be patient with us. We know that there is an issue with you guys not being able to open up Might and Mayhem, and we understand that life is hard without being able to do that. Just bear with us, for we will get you guys squared away, and you know that we'll look out for you guys somehow, some way. We'll definitely reimburse you for your patience. We know that there was some issues as far as some players not being able to continuously accumulate their trophy counts to correspond with the new season system that we have out right now. So again, we've taken all that into consideration. We hear you guys, and we'll definitely try to compensate everyone who's been trying to get back into Might and Mayhem to get to the top, because as Macho Man says, the cream rises to the top, brother, and we know that you
want to get to the top.
Where? Oh, hey, Kid Shadow. I didn't know you were here. Yeah, we're doing good. We hope that you guys are doing fantabulous as well. Hopefully you had a good holiday. Thank you for joining us, my friend. Of course, you know how we do, Kid Shadow. Whether you're with us for the Might and Mayhem stream or one of our other IPs, i.e. Transgalactic Tournament, we like to give away stuff. So if you see me online, I'm under the Kids Studios. Gotta say it right, because we're hardcore. There's a Z in there. If you see the Kids Studios moniker, or you see I'm logged in, just hit me up, request a duel, and if you beat me, then I got you. Oh no, that's nothing to laugh at. I am terribly sorry, Kid Shadow. If I could take your sickness, I most certainly would not. But then I would absolutely ask somebody else here to take it for you, so that you may enjoy your turkey stuffing and all
emulator. That's not a mobile emulator.
Mobile emulator.
Mobile emulator.
Mobile emulator.
No, we're on the PC drive right now. Mainly because, like I was stating earlier, I have an iOS 6, as you can see, and
yeah, so you're locked out too.
I am locked out. You know, that's not cool.
That's not cool. We know that. And like you said, we got an update with Apple. Just waiting on it to be approved.
Just waiting on the Apple. So when that gets squared away, all of our iOS users will be back, and it'll be great, and we'll be one big happy family. So yeah, if you guys want to, if anybody wants to hop on, by all means, feel free to hit me up. Let me check.
Kid Shadow, that's an actual PC build. We developed the game in Unity, and we can export to iOS, Android, and PC, and also consoles. But we export a PC build that we can stream with. So that's what he's using right now. We actually just exported that PC build.
Big shout out to Riddle. He's the lead programmer for Might and Mayhem. That's what happens when you've got great rapport with your coworkers. And we asked for a quick build for the PC. And
lovely man.
He is. Okay, let's not give him too much. I think a simple thank you is more than enough for Riddle. Okay. Nothing against him, but if you guys knew him like I did, then. You would understand my comments and where I'm going with this. But anyways, Holy Toledo, well, it seems as though you and I have got a little bit of business to take care of, sir.
Yeah, I'm online.
Just a little bit of business. Can I finish what I was going to say?
Go ahead.
Okay?
Please.
Can I?
Go ahead.
Is it cool with you?
Perfectly fine.
Thank you so much. So, last week, he kind of had a little bit of a win streak going on against yours truly. And now, it's my turn to return the favor.
Just a note as well, I heard you talking about giving rewards for duels that people win against you. I did not get any guns in return for my victories. Just a note that you owe me, I don't know, how long are we up to? 200 gems? Like that?
I think you're clearly insane, and I know not what you speak of.
So
you
now we're up to like a best of 11.
Yeah, we're... Right. No, that's not true, okay? You've won 4, I won 2.
As if like the World Series had like a double or nothing system.
Oh god!
We're like no. We can do this.
I am gonna do it.
Keep coming. It's fine.
I'm gonna beat you back to Cleveland, where it doesn't rock.
I've got some nice items to add to my.
Good. You're gonna need them.
All right. Here we go. Same team, different items.
Wait, I have to get the same team?
No, I'm saying it's the same team that I beat you with last time, the time before.
That's the same team that I beat you with last
time. And the time before, it's just different items. Well, I thought it might not be fair, because I was using...
Oh my gosh.
I was using a lot of Jester Cape. And that's, you know, that's a little sneaky, so... That goes off, you don't have to worry about it.
No, you see, you should have held on to the gestures, Kate, because I don't want to hear your mouth when I come back and I smite you.
See, I took advantage of the free unequipping day we had on Sunday.
That was our last sale that
That's
we had.
That's our last sale, right? So I went and equipped all those. I still have them.
Well, you just opened the door to your. Oh gosh, good old sorcerer.
I don't know why I'm still getting the stealth.
And you're getting it for 10 rounds?
I don't know what that is. I think it was some kind of bug, just from the items. I mean, I'm manned over it.
And I knew that this was still a thing. And again, I think one of the players that brought this up, the highest level you can have for any given character is 50. It's just the way that it's situated right now. Our system kind of tries to calculate. But basically, long story short, oh, freeze, bandito girl.
It balances the characters out. So in the process of balancing, it may create some characters that are over level 50, especially in duels, because those get balanced.
But the main thing that people should understand is that the matches are still evenly balanced as far as a level goes for each character. Are you frozen, or are you just so, like, scared don't want to react?
I was so...
You're scared.
Yeah.
It's all good. It happens.
Crying on the inside.
You know, I'd be afraid, too, if I was going up against someone as powerful.
That's an odd team you got there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, buddy. I got you. Just like Sonny and Cher. I got you, babe. Oh, you got rid of my stealth, huh? That's real nice. That's real nice.
The sorcerer gains AoE at all of three.
Yes, because he gets. Yes, I want to say evolution 2, but I think you're right. It's evolution 3. His lightning attack will trickle off and hit the other characters.
It doesn't
look
do a ton
of
damage, but it does enough to, you know, hit those stealth characters that you do.
And, I mean, there are definitely times when it will still, you know...
Yeah, like if there's, like, somebody that just has, like, a tiny bit of health, you want to hit somebody real hard, but you also want to kill the other guy.
A good prime example would be if you're going up against Mew, who has Death Defy, what I like to do is try to save an AoE attack for her. Sorcerer is a great person to do that with, even if Mew Mew is not targeted, even in her Death Defy passive ability, she... Ouch!
Nice.
You lucky son of a...
Oh, he's hard to hit.
Toledo!
Oh, guy.
Burst. You guys see the burst? That basically means that last move I did cost me no attack points right over here. This big, fat, blinking 8. Let's see here. Aww. Another burst. That's just fine. Now let me see, what do my characters have? I got Time Warp.
Where's that stealth coming from? Oh, that's his passive. Alright. Wait.
Whose abilities? Let's see here.
Beat me back to Cleveland. That's not nice.
Let's see, that is a good question that you have there, kid. And I wish I could answer. But alas, I don't know if I can. I just don't know if I can. Because I can't see the future. All I know is my team takes it one game at a time. Okay? That's all I can. Listen, it might be this Sunday. Doubtful in my eyes, but that's just me. Nope. And you get to freeze, sucker.
You got a slow one.
Oh, Kid Shadow, you don't understand that.
Perfect. You are addicted to these.
Revive?
Revives, yeah.
My robot embryo? Besides the fact that I modeled the robot embryo, which I still think is one of the best items in the game. Yes, who's your team, Kid Shadow? Probably the Pats. Maybe the Cards. Alright, so who's got items that I need to get rid of? Oh, yeah. Let's go ahead and get rid of your Time Warp. You don't need to do that. That's just uncalled for.
Yeah, I don't really have any.
4? You're alive with 4. Get out of here with your horse manure. Look at you using your fancy battle boots. Ouch.
This is where I need first. Man, that's so cheap.
Oh, freeze. Freeze, sucker. Pew, pew. Pew, 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 pew. Ooh, Shadow, the Browns. Well,
everything usable.
Cleveland?
You got me.
No, there is hope in Cleveland. Joe Hayden is my guy. I like that little guy. That's me not thinking. I should not have done that. That was a bad move. I should have saved all that damage for somebody else.
That ice shader looks good.
I just like the snowflakes because I think it's so cute. I just think it's the most precious thing. Oh, I got your number today, Holy Toledo.
No, yeah, you got it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I do. I do.
If I had gotten a couple firsts, then.
You know, it is what it is. It is what it is. Shadow, you know you really technically should be a Panthers fan. I mean, we do have the last winning quarterback that you guys have had in Derek Anderson.
All right,
I'm just trying to talk to the people. I'm just saying, Derek Anderson was pretty good for you guys.
Turned off his.
We'd be willing to trade for, I don't know, Joe Hayden, maybe. He'd be a nice little addition to our secondary. What do you say? Oh, did you evade him?
Sure did.
Oh, and guess what? Your AoE attacks only do half the damage on my Tilt and my Desmodus. Life is grand. All the freezing?
I'm talking about the passive trait shutting down.
What do you mean the passive trait is shutting down?
You're shutting down all my passives when you're disrupting buildings.
Oh, yes, absolutely. That's what makes Desmodus so deadly. Sonic Wave 2 basically will get rid of... I'll show you. I'll go ahead and show the people what I'm talking about. Is that cool with you?
I think they saw. That's the whole reason.
No, I think they need to see it again. So I'm going to go ahead and show them. So what I like to do is I like to click him. Sonic Wave 2 attack. Bandito Girl. And now, you click on her, all these X's, and no, we're not playing Connect Four, people. This means that you cannot use your passive trait or any of your items. That gets you a nanny boo boo, which is slang for sorry, Charlie.
And you really start to appreciate how much you rely on passives and items at that point. It's, you know, you're expecting it to be once every couple rounds or something. It just doesn't happen because you just always shut down.
I expect her to die. And she did that.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. So, is that 4-3? Is that called a winning streak? I think so.
Yeah, but I still beat you.
Yeah, that's the baby. That's the baby.
So, it's a pyrrhic victory at best.
Man, that felt great.
Alright, sir. I'm gonna go do some tooling. You go play with your game.
I will.
Change some stuff around. Be
better. Yeah, you go right ahead. Soft press. Maybe you would like to play against me? I will send you... Oh, you sent me a message. Okay, I'm gonna check my messages. Messages, peeps, if you want to find out, all the newbies out there. Messages, top left corner. Far right tab. And then click on the...
Yeah, it's tic-tac-toe. It has X, it's not...
Hey, thanks guys for pointing out that, okay? I think the point was proven and felt. Bing! That's my point sound effects. Bing! Okay, did you feel that?
I like your shirt. Nice.
Oh, yeah! My sweet swag? Say that 5 times fast. So, at the end of this week, I think it's cool to point out that Kid Studios will be on the west side. Specifically San Francisco. So if you guys will be at the PlayStation Experience, feel free to come by, find us, locate us, and we are always in a giving mood. Don't know exactly what will be giving out, but I'm pretty sure it'll be some nice stuff. But if anything, come by, chit chat with us, play games with us. We're cool people. We won't bite, but we might claw and scratch, but no biting. That's beneath us here in the South. We are gentlemen and ladies. So that being said, you know that you'll be able to spot us out because more than likely we'll be wearing these super sweet t-shirts here that have our name on it, and it's got our moniker. Look at there. Might and Mayhem. Battle your brains out. Sounds really, really neat. So let's see what Soft Press has to say here. Sorry that I was not able to join the stream in the last weeks. Sorry? Oh, you're gonna be sorry, Soft Press. You're gonna be sorry the next time I see you on the streets, okay? Of the game. Yeah.
So if you happen to live in San Francisco,
come on by.
This weekend, it's best just not leave the house. Stay in the house at night, because Corey's gonna be on the street tonight.
That's right.
A couple other dangerous people from the studio.
Regulators.
Roam in the streets. Best if you just stay indoors.
Don't let me see you, because if I see you, then you'll see me, and then when I see you, you'll see. You will see.
I just hope you make your way back to the East Coast, actually.
I've already stated that there's a chance that I might go incognito. I'm just saying. I might have to go AWOL, is what they call it. Are you taking pictures of me?
No.
Paparazzi. Appreciate that. Hey, Soft Press, listen. I see you're online. Appreciate you just being here. And the streams, by all means, we do them all throughout the week. 4 o'clock today for Might and Mayhem. Tomorrow, Ed, help me out. 4:30, we'll be doing a champion spotlight for Transgalactic Tournament. And then on Friday at 5? 4. Thursday, I'm sorry. Thursday at 4. We do. Yes.
Most of this stuff is listed under the...
Yeah, you can check it, below.
Yeah, Twitch's memory is way better than Corey's memory.
Listen, okay, Twitch doesn't have to, do all kinds of super sweet modeling in preparation for certain games that we were working on, okay? I've got my plate full.
Like him. Tomorrow and then Thursday at 4, TGT giveaway.
TGT giveaway. Yeah, that's another thing that needs to be pointed out. We, again, love to give away stuff. So join us for our streams.
It's already giving stuff away. We actually receive it.
Yeah, and that's all you gotta do, guys and gals. Just show up. We'll be here.
We've tried doing it, at the grocery store. That's not as effective because those people just don't know what we're talking about.
Like, and they look at us like we're crazy.
Just a TGT code in there. They're
like,
I just came to get some Twinkies.
They're like, TGT. Hey, what's up, Grand Band Pizza? Glad you can join us. Thank you so much for being here. Just give you a little rundown. I am Blue Dev, representing the Kids Studios, joined by Holy Toledo, who you can't see right now.
What's up?
But he is here. And we are showcasing Might and Mayhem and all of its glory. Taking a look at some of the items that you can attach to any of your given characters. Right over here, look at that super sweet sorcerer. I think I might switch his skin back real quick. Yes, the original skin. Look at him. He looks like a kid. He looks scrawny, but he is a powerful one. Yeah. Toledo, are you ready?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
For me to come back?
Yeah, I haven't done a lot to my team, but yeah.
Show you what I'm made of?
Yeah, you're not using the same.
I don't know, maybe I am. Who says that I can't? Maybe I won't, maybe I will. You can't stop me, you're not my mom. I'm my dad, I do what I want. Ah!
Happy to have Blitz back.
Yes. Blitz! He is actually one of the characters. He was the first voiceover character that I did for what is formerly known as Smash Mouth Champions, but now as Transgalactic Tournaments.
Let's do it. Hit
it. Maybe
I've got a
switch.
Nice all-purpose battle boost ready.
Oh gosh, it's all right. I got something for you, buddy. You better believe it. I'm going all dragons on you.
That's good, because I got dragon pain.
Good. Well, I got...
I'm just kidding. I don't.
Something for you, too. So, bam, in your face.
But yeah, just to recap, everybody on iOS trying to open Mind Mayhem, we severely apologize. Severely apologize? Doesn't make any sense. We seriously
I mean,
apologize.
It could be severe.
I mean, I have an iOS device. Obviously, I have an iPhone. I can't play the game. Corey has an iPhone. He can't play the game. So we're having to use our Android device. Not as convenient sometimes. So all the iOS users out there, we apologize. We have an update submitted now. Just in the process of getting approved. As soon as it's there.
We're working hard for you peoples because we love you. Yes, really do.
I heard a little bit.
Oh, now I'm having to go on with my old team again.
Yeah, you should have stuck with that.
Stupid. All these first strikes. Like, I don't have anybody to
that's
fight with.
That's my goals. I just try to do as much damage as I can right away.
Wow. Holy moly.
Look at your health bars. First turn.
This is so ridiculous.
I learned that from Silhouette.
Big shout out to Silhouette, currently at the top of the leaderboards there. And normally he's at the top of the leaderboards. He's quite the fantastic player.
He can kill you in a single round.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not
that's
a single round.
Right.
It takes at least two.
Well, I will say in the earlier iterations of the game, oh, you can't heal anybody else, but you can heal yourself. Congratulations on that. Oh, okay. He's using the battle boost, people. It's his immune battle boost, which makes...
That hurt. Yeah, that's a good one. It's especially good when you're going through, like, you know, some areas. Going against somebody attempting to poison you quite a bit, like you're doing right now.
So messed up. Come on, burst.
Once in a while, you go into a duel and you pick just the right battle boost.
Yeah, and at this moment, it's really hurting because I'm reliant on my character's negative status effects to really hinder the opposing team. And it's not really coming into fruition like I had hoped so. Great. Time warp again. That's right, going with the lizard crew.
It only gives you 5 rounds of immunity, though, so...
Yes, and you have 2 more rounds to utilize.
It helps when you can look over the person's shoulder that you're playing against and watch them select their characters, too.
I know, which is kind of like a little bit of cheating, but...
Yeah, it's not
who's...
a normal thing. You wouldn't normally be able to do that.
Yeah, this guy.
Unless you're with your friend.
That was a bad move on my part. Shouldn't have done that either. I keep
you
forgetting.
You should wait until that immunity wears off before you start to
I know.
And that cost you a lot of ADP, too.
Big
spinner over there.
It's okay.
Do it again. Good.
Spinner.
See if you can finish me off, holiest of all Toledos.
Yeah, it's tempting.
No, then do it. Don't be afraid. Don't be scared.
Oh,
this is where it gets real, like, hairy. Is it gonna work? Are you gonna?
I'm
is your marksman
leave,
gonna
leave,
do it?
I'm gonna leave him alone for now.
Oh, you were scared. Yeah. Well, now
I need to hang on to my sorcerer.
Now
for a
you
little
done messed up.
Where did all your buffs come from?
Screed.
Oh, okay.
The screed has it.
Dwarf, sweet. Dig. I was hoping I could play with the dwarf.
Take your dig. Take your Zizurix instead, sir. Holy Toledo's a little
flustered
now.
I like how people are, like, brooding against me.
That's right. Because I'm representing the Pete. The champion.
It's a weird drought of bursts.
Well, that's good.
Right.
No, Twiddle.
I don't know what to do with this guy. I don't have any idea. I never played with this guy.
Just put him to sleep. It pretty much will hit every time.
Sure.
It's an 80% chance. Now, if he hits me again with that same move, that's where it becomes pretty devastating.
A gamble. Nice.
Oh my gosh.
What was he doing that? He was asleep. Why's he back?
I got my buff. If you attack,
I don't need an explanation.
Poison or hurt, it takes him out of his sleep. So now, my peoples, I need to play this correctly.
Yep.
Okay, because I can still win this. I got over 2,000 health. I got moves that I can use. It's just a matter of. He has the possibility of dealing the most damage.
You don't feel any guilt dropping about how meteor.
Not at all. I will drop the whole dadgum solar system on your head if I had to, okay? Yeah, I'd call Andromeda and be like, can you do me a favor? Can you see that holy Toledo? I want you to dispense all of your asteroid. I better hope you get a crush. And you don't got no time for him either, buddy. He ain't got no time warp either. That's right.
So close.
Oh, it's gonna come down to the nitty gritty.
So close.
Oh, yes. What I need here, people, let me just go ahead and explain to you. I need time warp, and I need my burst to kick in. And let's see what these guys... Oh, well, wouldn't you know, they both got time warp items and burst items. Get a time. That's good. Can I get a burst? Can I get a burst, please?
And a girl. She's not known for sticking around too long.
Oh,
she's known for dying easily.
Sunny! How goes it, partner?
Wait, you and Sunny? Guys, right. You guys teaming up on me?
Let me see. What do I want to do here?
Somebody's helping you, because obviously you're not doing this by yourself.
Burst. Can I get a burst, please?
Well, he's gone. So. You got this. What are you talking about?
I don't know.
He's got enough poison.
Can I get a time warp?
He has poison for 2 seconds.
Can I get a... No. Oh, tiddlywinks.
She's not going to be able to do this.
If she time warps, she will. Oh gosh. No! No! No critical!
Oh man, it all comes down to whether this is whether or not this
No happens. Critical! Oh, come on!
Come on, time warp. No.
Yes! Alright.
Fine.
Let the beatdown begin.
That's the closest match.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Yeah! Got some sweaty
problems.
That was intense.
Could have gone either way several times.
Whew. Man, I'm feeling a little busted around here. All this heat. You done got me all worked up, Holy Toledo. Yes, other stream is going on tomorrow, Sonny. We will be doing the spotlight on Blitz.
Yeah, he's outside. He must be in. Is that where he's watching?
I think that's...
Is he, like,
true.
Taking a break at work or something?
Bajaga? I'm
going
to... You mind taking a little break? I know you probably need to regroup right
yeah.
now.
I'm
going to go ahead and...
Now and go cuss in the bathroom. I'll be right
back. Bajaga accepted my friend... or my battle request. So let's see...
If you're going up against Corey, let me just say...
Silence.
He's listening.
Silence.
The utility battle boosts are your best friend, because he does. He uses a lot of items and a lot of trick
Don't listen to him, people. He will lead you to the path of wrongful doings. I think we're tied up.
I think we're tied up, yeah. Let's say that.
Did I just break the game? Uh-oh, Barjaga's rolling in here with one bandit truck. Oh, that's good. I will hit you. To hopefully protect you. Your move, Barjaga. Oh man, he's almost done. Alright, I'm gonna hit you with this little... Oh, you evade. Of course you do. Of course you evade. But you can't evade the enemy. See, what are you gonna do here? What you gonna do, Sonny? Yeah, you gonna come in? Yeah. Oh. Well, I'm gonna do. Then we're all this. Oh, looks like you're dazed and confused, Barjaga. No burst. Oh wait, never mind. Does not have burst on him. That would explain it. Actually, I take that back. That's his path. That's right. I was so right. I'm going to grant you a shield in my screen to hopefully protect you from the onslaught of Banditron and all of his nastiness. Boom! Now, I normally wouldn't suggest you come in with just one character, but some people like to do that. I know to do it on occasion. It just makes it a little bit tougher to win, but definitely done. And out of sheer bragging rights, come in and say, yeah, I beat this one person with one guy. That's pretty impressive. Slayer's probably the best person to do that with. Change him into something else. I'm just taking the cue from you. I got me some Jester's cape going on as well. So he's got a poison bomb attached to his Banditron, which is going to deal an additional poison damage. See it right there pop up. So now he's also dealing 105 damage. Tiddlywinks! That's not what I meant to do. It's all good. Hello! Is it me you're looking for? Of course it is. Because I can see it in your eyes. Your Banditron eyes. Got this. I'm beating Banditron.
Just saying, he's a tough guy.
He is pretty hard to get a hold of sometimes. Ha ha! Sorry, Sonny, but this is what happens when you have to deal with perfection. See what I did? Because we're Panthers, they're perfect, they haven't lost, so perfection. I'm gonna shut up, because that was pretty bad.
What does everybody hate on the Panthers?
Maybe because we're just the best team out there.
Yeah, but it's not like a, you know, like a...
Yeah. It's kind of like they say, haters gonna hate.
Yeah.
And what do you do?
can understand other franchises, like, you know, the ones that have been around
the
a while.
Cats.
Yeah.
We're just a little old family. We're just a little old kitty.
We gotta build it up.
Trying to represent for the Carolinas. Just to give you a heads up, Sonny, you are watching Might and Mayhem. It's our mobile game, free to play, available on iOS and Android. Free to play again.
Well,
there is a little bit of a hiccup.
It's not available on iOS at the moment.
At
the
moment.
You can download it, it just won't load.
Yeah, that's a slight big problem, but we believe we have fixed it. We're just waiting on Apple to get back with us to release the actual patch. But we have, and we actually did that last Wednesday?
Yeah, last Tuesday.
Last Tuesday, we sent it off.
It should be about a week. It should be either tomorrow or the next.
Yeah. You know, not to put anybody underneath the bus or anything.
It wasn't Apple.
But we are waiting on just Apple. That's it.
Yeah,
that's
it wasn't our fault completely, but, you know, we take it.
And we will fix it.
We will reimburse everyone for the trouble. But just stick around. We'll get it back up.
As a matter of fact, Holy Toledo, Joji was complimenting on that and had a great idea as far as possibly giving away some for, not screensavers, but desktop wallpapers.
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be fine. That'd be easy because.
Yeah.
But yeah, thanks to. Get some characters and throw them up on the loading screen.
Looks a lot more fancy.
We'll be welcoming in Amazon players.
Following patch, we'll get the Amazon Kindle Fire clearance, is what you're saying?
Hopefully.
Oh, that would be superb. The more, the merrier.
Hot off the presses here. Got some news.
Oh, hopefully it's good news.
He has news in
him. Oh boy.
Spoken. And it's annoying. Riddle would like us to replace the battery in this movie.
Well, people in Hades would like ice water too. Doesn't really mean they're gonna get it. So. Oh, you got me, Bojaga! Congratulations.
That is irritating. Have you ever had a smoke detector go out? Yeah, I just heard it.
No, I just don't believe in them.
They beep so infrequently, and it's hard to tell which one it is, so you end up spending beep. About 20 minutes looking. Oh, let me give you the battery. Go to my giant bag of batteries. I'd like a rematch before this stream's over, by the way.
I do not know if you're worthy, child. Allow me to speak to the fates to see if
Riddle's
so.
Gonna change the battery himself, everybody.
Hey. Hey, how about your employees stepping up to the plate to handle these little mishaps that we have to deal with every now and again? Great match, Bunyaga. And for your efforts in defeating me, I have given you 50 gems for you to use at your disposal. Great game, Bojaga. Great game. I have no idea what kind of action
Shadow,
that is.
Hope to see you again on the TGT streams.
Please.
Enjoy your PC build. I love building PCs.
Yes, come back and see us, guys and gals. We love seeing you, y'all. We love chit-chatting with y'all. We love the interaction we get with y'all. Yes, PS4 for everyone! I mean, no, we're not giving away PS4s, but everyone should have one! Just not at our expense. But everyone should have one.
Yeah, you should definitely get one if you
yes.
don't have one.
Yes!
What are you doing now? when somebody else was.
Yes, somebody else hit me up, okay? I have to adhere to the people and what they want.
It gives me a little extra time.
I'm a popular person. People want to defy my might and mayhem. Happy base. So he is rocking. Let's see what we got going on here, shall we? Scorch. Oh, wow. He is strong. He is bringing his A game. Look at all these hammers. Hammers increase your offensive output. And you can't duplicate each item. You can have the same type of item. You just can't have the actual same item.
Oh, the same level. Right. Like you have three orange hammers.
Right.
You
yeah.
can have a purple and an orange hammer. And a blue hammer.
But you can't have three of each. That's just a no-go.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the
stacking?
I mean, no, I like stacking. That's good, but the hammer items, I don't know, personally, I mean, if you stack a bunch of them, yeah, but then you end up using slots for other items, like a time warp item or something. I just think it's a bit of a waste of a slot, but that's just...
I can see where you're coming from.
Some characters that are real weak, maybe, that are like tanks that need...
I will say this, though. I mean, when you take a character that may not normally be powerful, Desmodus is a good example. Desmodus, check him out earlier in the match when I beat Holy Toledo. I had him. He's the bat, the purple bat. His Sonic Wave 2 ability does, I think, around 750 or so. Thank you, Kid Shadow, for hosting us. You are awesome. I think, again, Desmodus Sonic Wave 2 attack does about 750 or 790, somewhere in that range. But if you've got, and I've seen it with, might have been either free, maybe it was Silhouette, somebody had three hammers attached to Desmodus. That same move wound up doing almost double the damage. So, I see where you're coming from. Yeah, you would like to definitely have slots open for other things. That's why I kind of have a variety with my characters. But if you're willing to dedicate that kind of firepower to a character, then it can pay off in certain instances. It just does kind of suck that you can't utilize other super nifty items, you know, like poison bombs or time stars or bone charms, weaken items, revive items, which are my best. I love me some reanimate. I am just robot embryo is my thing. It's only irritating when it doesn't work for myself.
Oh, it's irritating when it procs for the other, for your opponent. Trust me, I've played you enough where I know that's irritating.
Now, here's an issue that I think might need to change, and this is just my personal opinion. I got 15 seconds to explain this. My guard bot over here, his move for Shocker 2, the attack points will drop down for every person you have shielded. I feel as though it should be only the ally that he has actually shielded. But our game system is taking into consideration passive ability that Solo has here, which will allow his own personal shield to pop up. Again, that's just my little two cents. Rarely do I ever get change back, nor do I want it. I'm just throwing that out there. To bring the story full circle, we're in a constant state of evolution for this game to try to make it fair and balanced, and I just think that would do it. But clearly nobody listens to me around here, and we're just doing that. You have no idea what I just said. Not the slightest idea. Clue at all.
It's amazing your ability to hit the trash can with your ideas.
Yeah, that's really kind of you.
Nothing but net.
Nothing but net, yeah. It's okay. I will be going out like Kobe on a blazing saddle of broken kneecaps and shattered ankles. He was so awesome 2 years ago.
Right,
and then it's like injuries, you know, yeah. Father Time gets the best of
all. He deserves more respect.
What are you talking? He's gonna do the whole Derek Jeter thing. He's gonna. It's come it's back. Basically a world tour of all the stadiums for everybody to, you know, say, oh, how awesome he was, which he was.
He was.
But he's gonna get his respect. He's gonna get his due. Ballot Hall of Fame.
All right, all right. Silhouette had a question. He sent me a question not too long ago. He had a good
Silhouette sent you a question and not me a question. What the heck is up with that Silhouette?
I'm closer. Me and Silhouette.
I don't like that at all. What did he say?
He was asking about how fast his phone moves all the positive things, even on the stealth and shrouded characters. You hear that?
I think I did hear the beep.
It's getting worse.
Leave it to Riddle to try to be a handyman.
Make it worse. Master Spell, anyway, Master Spell can all positive traits. You can spell all positive traits off.
Yes.
Your enemies, he was saying how Master Spell actually hits stealth and shrouded characters. This is an AoE. And the counterpart to Master Spell, the single dispel, only you can't target shrouds. The thing to remember with shrouds and stealths are that you can't target. Sorry, somebody just gave me a very weird look. Shrouded and stealth, you can't single target them, but you can still hit them with AoE. So if you have a shrouded or a stealth character, they are not safe from AoE characters.
Nope.
So keep in mind.
And also, another two, the shroud, the master spell costs 2 attack points to use, while as the single dispel costs 0. So there is a trade-off for attack points as far as, yeah, one is fairly more powerful than the other, but rightfully so with the increased attack point cost to utilize it. Great, I'm a daggum chicken. That's just fantastic. This is not what I had planned for, but I do have a way to try to beat that. My guard goblin here is quite the nifty one. His shield, once dispensed upon one of your allies, has a 50% chance to dispel any and all negative status effects or traits. So let's, fingers crossed, see if it works. Bring him back, and it did not work. That's not what I wanted to happen. Great. Okay.
I have a question.
I may have an answer for you.
So,
nope. Definitely not. Right. I do not agree with that.
I am firmly against that. I'm sorry.
Okay, we've already discussed that too.
All right. Well, I just see if it works in practice.
No one listens. Get one of you down the other. No. What would you do?
To the crash. Never mind. I'll show you next time.
Oh, you're gonna show me. You're gonna show me. Oh, I bet you will. But I bet you will. Cause when you see me, you best know that I'm gonna see you.
My question, as you may know, is if I have the foul rattle, Laka seems to enjoy that item. If you hit somebody with an AoE, do you have a chance of turning all three characters into two?
Abso-flippin-lutely.
Have you ever had an AoE?
Abso-flippin-lutely. And it is awesome.
It is.
It is amazing.
These chickens are a lot easier to kill.
I've actually had a three turn the opposing team into two chickens and
feels really good to turn an enemy into a chicken and then one shot.
It was a bomb goblin. So yeah, I turned them into three different characters that they wanted to be, and then I hit them with my solo that did a triple stun as well. So that was just even more added pleasure.
The stun chicken.
Oh man, it was great. It was amazing. Fried well, over easy.
Yeah, I think that's something we're sort of. There's a lot of really interesting abilities and stuff like that.
get there. And where were you?
In the game. In the actual game.
The game that we're playing now? The
actual code of the game.
Oh, now you're talking all fancy. Laka's using a battle boost on me.
Laka, could you just speed this up and kill him quick?
This is not gonna happen, okay? Holy Toledo, this is why I am the Game Master. Respect my authority. Thank you. Talk to me however you want to. That ain't gonna fly.
I have a couple theories I wanna test out.
Oh, really? Okay. Hope you're ready.
Is the Dracula Halloween event? Is that still in rotation?
It should be.
There's some good items in the Halloween event. But you have to play through the Alliance.
And Halloween event was just released probably about 2-3 weeks ago, maybe.
Around Halloween.
Yes. Yes, it was. Smart Alec. Anyways, with the release, we had some pretty cool environments, new raid, a couple new characters, a few new characters that you can go against, some new items, and we will be nice win, Laka, for your troubles. You will be granted 50. Free gems. Why? Because that's how we do things around here. As a matter of fact,
you get gems.
I'm going to let the people know in the Alliance or in the global chat. Twitch stream is up and running.
Z King. Man, I have to say, it's really nice to see Z King back again. Welcome back, sir.
Welcome back. Welcome back. 50, or I should say, 50 free gems. Yay!
I'm in that.
Can I pay out Laka real quick before? Is that okay with you? Do you have...
The game just called you a wimp, by the way.
Okay, I know. I don't appreciate that.
What a wimp.
I am no wimp. I am actually on a win streak.
You are. It's impressive. Wait, no, you just lost. Laka.
I'm referring to...
Oh, with me
you.
Specifically, yeah.
Matter of fact, I have no problem with expressing how great of a game that was, Laka. Lock a flame. Now I am ready, foolish mortal. I hope you get the same team. Hope you get the same team, because you're going to need them. Because I got something for you, buddy. And don't even be looking over here. Gosh! Wow! Caught you red-handed.
Yeah, you did. I was totally trying to...
Welcome to Cheatersville, Population 1, you... Man, I swear.
I know you got a werewolf team, and if you're gonna do that,
really?
I was gonna bring along a silver bullet. That's all.
I can't even. I really can't. You know, it's sad.
I'm gonna stick with the immunity. I think it's a good.
It's just really, really sad.
All right, it all set up. All I have to do is wait. I could watch it right here on the stream.
Well, it's maybe right you shouldn't be cheating.
I'm not. I've already queued up. Bring it. That's not fair that you have Chicken Ala King.
I can have whoever the heck I want to have. And nobody's going to stop me.
What are the benefits of being the king?
Because I have... Yeah, King Chicken is pretty foul. See what I did there? Foul. Chicken. No.
This is a bug. I shouldn't be getting these stealths. It's like... I don't know why.
Oh, but you're okay with cheating though, right?
Well, it's a bug, so...
Oh, yeah, right, sure. Yeah, yeah. Blame it on the bug, right? Okay.
There we are.
Oh, gosh. Yeah. Chicken. He's like almost dead.
Yep. He is.
If not dead. Ooh. Oh, great.
Oh, this is so tempting. Come on. Do it.
All right, Banner.
Sorry.
Make him angry. You wouldn't like him when he's angry.
I said, yeah, it's Archer. It's so tempting.
You like him apples.
Yeah, that's kind of rude.
Yeah.
That was
yeah.
Your battle boost, wasn't it?
I had to use that because the health is directly correspondent, and I don't want to go into the next couple of rounds with my Priestess Divinity here having only 500 health. First attack. Yeah, we're gonna fix that, buddy.
That is a nice item. I'm not gonna even tell you which one. Gotta say, do it for that item. Ooh, look at that. Time warp on a 0 point.
That's not. How is that even a thing? You don't have any attack points.
That is totally a thing. Look at my item coming in.
You don't have any attack points.
That's right. I found a loophole. Slight crack in the matrix I'm squeezing through there.
Yeah, somebody took the red pill. I don't want to do that.
Check out the item combo, though. Time warp, time chasm, orange time warp item, combined with Book of Shadows, speed boost.
With your Dracula's
You wish you thought of that. I can tell.
No, I do not. We take it down. That was a dumb move. I should have sent that over to Screed. Ah, blibbity blob. Nope.
I should have started. I don't know why I didn't evade. Now see, that's another combo.
And I am loaded with evades, baby. I got silver, I got gold, I got everything you need. Everything is everything. Give the power to the screen. Go ahead and force you to hit this guy. And then I'm gonna hit you with this AoE heal as well. I think that you're speaking nonsense and crazy talk like normal.
85% chance.
I like it.
A little much.
I love it. Yeah! Freeze, sucker!
That's ridiculous. I'm gonna use every second. As well settle
it. You can't hold back destruction. Come on, Lycan's Fang.
Zero AP. Ooh, those were free.
Why don't you turn me into a werewolf?
Come on, you can't miss this, fat man. Wait. Got him. Right.
Ooh, come on with it.
Can he hit twice in a row? That's the question.
Can you?
No, he can't.
Why would he turn into the werewolf?
Take it easy on the sorcerer. Take it easy on him.
No.
Frozen, he's not going to do any damage. Just leave him alone.
He'll not.
Take somebody else.
No such thing.
What's he gonna do? Nothing.
Ah. First.
276 cross the line. Pretty good.
Why would that even be a thing?
Why? I told you to leave him alone.
Oh, come on. Stay alive. Stay alive.
You gotta take that. I'm warp and then freeze. That's so frustrating.
That's a big. Oh, you cheater! Come on! Turn into the wolf one time! You're gonna kill him?
I may not even.
Are you gonna kill him?
I don't think I need it unless he evades.
Oh, you. FOMO.
Got him. There we go.
Not one time did my Lycan's Fang come into play.
Do you notice that my band hero is something? Check out her equipment. She has Dracula's Chalice, which heals 50% of her damage.
That needs to be nerfed. How about that? How about you nerf that?
It's hard to get, though. It's hard to get.
Delicious health that I got.
Really.
Come on, Time Warp. We need some more AP. Yeah. Goodbye.
Man, he was
I basically got two brand new characters. Did you see that? Did you see that?
Yeah.
I need to keep my mouth shut. This battle we should have is this guy's strong and almighty. Come on, Dave. Got nowhere to go. I'll be here.
I don't know. This guy hits hard.
I ain't got nowhere to go.
I don't know.
Especially if you get a time for
it. I can't get through this.
Come on. Freeze. Freeze. Yeah.
I don't know, man. They're filling themselves back up.
Got a burst going on. Kill him. Kill her. Kill them all.
What do you have going on with Scree?
I just want to let you know, because you're too busy jibber jabbering. Scree just did both of his abilities, not once, but twice. Can you say hashtag burst? Hashtag time warp. Hashtag you're done. That's real nice. That's real nice. Cause guess what? Kill him! Guess what? Cause guess what? He'll be back.
You got 85% chance to come back.
He'll be back. They
Once
always
again,
come
needs
back.
To be nerfed.
They always come back.
This is a good one.
Stay alive for two more flipping rounds. Stay alive! You don't have 2,685 more damage.
He does if he time warps a couple times.
Oh, freeze! Freeze! Freeze him! Freeze him! Crap!
And do I go with the crit chance? Nah.
I'm dead. Just do it! Just finish me off! Dadgummit!
This isn't gonna quite do it. Just let my friend rip it. Freeze. Oh.
Come on, Time Warp.
I got Riddle back here.
He's
talking about here like a little.
Come on, Time Warp. Devil Time Warp. First, we need it.
She is practically dead. She should be. I'm gonna put that in the features list. Characters that are under 10 health can't use abilities. It's a new rule.
Come on, Burst.
Do it. Vampire. Oh, he's tough.
Time Warp.
Even still.
still.
I got riddled back to his head, man.
Yeah.
Do you have freeze on? Ooh. I'm gonna enjoy this, Corey.
Yeah, enjoy your turn.
Shut up.
I can do a second. Don't need to. Nice.
Alright, 5-4.
Bravo, that was a good match.
And this is cool.
That was... Oh, Sanchez, you're joining us right when we're about to shut it down.
Yeah.
Sanchez, hey, all of us, Oracle says, happy Thanksgiving to you. Holy Toledo says, you're the man.
Good game.
I say thank you for all that you do for us here at Kids. You know we'll be back tomorrow, 4:30, specifically for TGT, showcasing the Blitz.
Look out for an iOS fix for Mike. It's coming.
Yeah, and as far as regards to the stream that we're doing right now, iOS users out there, please be patient. We're just waiting on Apple to give us the thumbs up, and it will be out sooner rather than later. So, that being said, a belated happy Thanksgiving to you, Nicholas Sanchez. I don't know if you noticed my hat, but I'm pretty sure that you do now because I'm still bowing. Thank you. All right. Of course. I knew you would, Nicholas. I knew you would. Count on you to be on top of things, my friend. So check us out tomorrow. Hopefully you can, Sanchez. That's right. 11-0. We'll be here. I'm pretty sure he's referring to my kittens. Okay, silence, Holy Toledo. Silence. Cowboys had to learn the hard way. All right, enough is enough. We'll see you tomorrow. Hopefully, Sanchez, have a great evening. Everybody else, Kid Shadow, Sonny, thank y'all for showing up. Nick, we'll see you sooner rather than later. See you guys.